Well, another tough sign of the times. Area school districts are dealing with more homeless students.
That's what one spokesperson tells KMBC9's Maria Antonia. She's live at the Salvation Army's Crossroads Shelter in Independence with one family story. Maria?
Larry, you're 15 years old, and for the first time, your family is staying at a shelter like this one. Now, make no mistake, it is good to have a place to turn to, but would you want your classmates to know?
Or would you feel all alone, even have the school bus drop you off elsewhere so other students don't find out?
When we first came to a shelter, we was trying to keep it as a secret, to not let too many people know that we was homeless.
And Terry's daughter didn't want anyone at school to know either at first.
It's kind of hard for her.
To live under new rules, from wardrobe to sleep schedules.
This is not where they want to be. This is sort of where they have to be.
So case manager Rex Moon tries to give them something to hold on to, some hope, while the independent school district provides more than the required transportation, but adds all kinds of supplies.
We will even provide prom dresses. You know, anything that's going to make that student feel just like any other student. That's our goal. There are so many students here who are homeless and no one knows it. I know that here in Independence, that is between 20% and 25% greater than it was this time last year.
They say smaller, younger children are not affected the same as their older brothers or sisters.
We try to tell them that anyone could be homeless. People go through problems. Families are disrupted.
One step after another, that's the approach Terry takes with his daughter.
If you take one day at a time, everything will work out. You won't be homeless for long.
And it's not all bad news. Some of the people here at the school who deal with students tell us some of the homeless students are straight-A students. Some of the homeless students are getting four-year scholarships to universities. We're in Independence. Back to you in the studio.
Maria Antonia, thank you very much. It's not just Independence, and it's not just local school districts seeing this trend. A national organization figures nearly 1.5 million children are homeless on any given night. It doesn't mean they're out in the streets. They can be staying at shelters with friends, relatives, or another family.